In this video, I'm going to help you find the best products to dropship. Spoiler alert, it's probably not anything like you're imagining right now. But first, let me rule out what some other gurus on here probably told you to do that we're definitely not going to do in this video. We're not gonna find products using AliExpress. And we're definitely not gonna find products some guru put on their best products to dropship 2021 PDF opt-in. In fact, we're not gonna be selling cheap products at all. I'm gonna show you how to find products that are high ticket items. So why high ticket? Well, selling a $1,000 product is just as easy as selling a $100 product, but you're likely going to profit $300 on the $1,000 item versus $30 on the $100 item. So you're gonna have to sell 10 times as much in order to make the same profit when the effort is exactly the same. Now you're probably thinking, what products are over $1,000? An exercise you can do for this is often called the touch point test. All day long, observe products around you that are $500 to $5,000 and simply write them down every time you encounter one. But for the sake of this video, I want you to go a little bit deeper than that right now, and let's think about to whom we're going to be selling products. Because in the end, your job is serving the customer. And if we're building a real business and playing a long game, as we all should be, I personally recommend you find a market in which you have an authentic interest. In my experience, choosing a niche in which you have an authentic, genuine interest is going to provide you the best opportunity for success. And here's why. Building a business is a grind. Every day you have to wake up and keep pushing forward, even when the results aren't there yet. So let's imagine, for the sake of this analogy, that you're an avid meathead. You love to barbecue. You grill out a few times a week, and you make trips to bucket list barbecue events across the country each year. You read all the blogs, watch all the YouTube videos, and take part in all of the online forums, Discords, and Facebook groups, simply because you have a genuine interest in this topic. You love it. So let me ask, is it going to be easier to build a website around barbecuing versus the new hot niche trending social media product? Of course it is. And in the beginning, when it's only your mom and your friend Billy cheering you on, is it going to be easier to push forward when it's something you genuinely love? Of course it is. So as you look for the best products to dropship, don't chase the cash, chase fulfillment, chase happiness. Build a business you want to brag about everywhere. Now, for you, that might not be barbecuing. That might be gardening or fishing or kayaking or scuba diving or tennis. Whatever it is, this is exactly where you should begin to build your list. So follow the exercise from earlier in the video, do the touch point test, and look around as you go throughout your day and write down everything you see that's $500 plus, and really think about what drives you, what makes you light up inside. And if you can build a business around that, that's gonna make you the most happy and the most fulfilled, and that's what really matters. Now, if you wanna go deeper on this, my partner John just put out a webinar. You can find it in the description below, where he's gonna walk you through exactly how you can find these products, find the suppliers, and take the first step in building this business. I'd highly recommend checking out the webinar. If you liked this video, subscribe, like, comment, feed the algorithm so you see more of this, and I'll see you in the next video.